But now, how do you take a friendliness campaign into the entire nation? Having created 100,000 friendliness champions in the hospitality industry is one thing, but to cross the chasm and to turn an entire nation into friendly, 82 million, quite another. And that's when Germany turned to an innovation that had been tested in Korea 4 years before and turned out to be the catalyst for transforming the nation. The Fan Festivals. The one in Berlin, a million people congregating. Introducing a new culture of experiencing the game.
Tolles Spiel gegeben, tolles Turnier und wir müssen Ihnen dafür danken.
Für Deutschland macht man doch alles, oder?
Ich finde das Ganze drumherum, alles was das gehört, ist schon viel wichtiger als dieser Weltmeistertitel. Also ich habe mich in Deutschland noch nie so wohl gefühlt wie momentan.
Now the young lady, and remember that's a lady of 18, 19 years, she said, for Germany you do anything. And the guy with the sunglasses said, the soccer, the World Cup title doesn't matter anymore. The whole experience is much more important. Now what happened here is that for 31 days, the Germans would go to these fan festivals. They would experience what it meant to meet, to interact with visitors and to make friends. And that turned out to be the catalyst. Experiential marketing at the very best.